I got interested in boxing. I probably listened to the old stories and things my father told me over the years. And getting up in the middle of the night and looking at, listening to all the fights on the radio with Floyd Patterson and Miguel Johannesson and all those. And they all give me a great interest before I ever become boxing. When I joined Kilcullen Boxing at first, I just came in the chance one night and a couple of friends, and I was watching Colin McCoy sparring and Tony Asper, Shamey Aspel and Hugh Peacock. Towards the underground sparring Colin McCoy. Colin was after representing Ireland in the Olympics the year before, 1960. This was 61. And I got so impressed looking at them boxing. Paddy Aspel came down then and asked me would I like to join the club and just bring in an old football mix and join in down at the floor with the lads the next week. So I did that on Wednesday night. The best moment was I was going over to box in England one weekend, and Paddy Aspel came out and Jim Burney and congratulated me. I was after being nominated as reserve in the Irish team, like, so that was a big moment, like, you know. I was after getting a few places on the Irish team for the first time, like, you know. I'd say the worst memory was in the final of the Irish Championships in 65. It was only my 14th fight, actually, that night. And I came up against Gus Farrell, and Gus had years and years of boxing experience. Like, you know, he KO'd me in the first round. That would be the worst. I'd say that would be the worst nightmare. I know, I felt nothing that night. I boxed against Germany in 67 in the stadium, and I got a beautiful, beautiful plaque for that, like, you know. The cups, I love silver cups, you know, it's grand to have them, it's big ones, small. And they were kept getting bigger each year as I was boxing better. I look back on boxing now, I'm gladder than everything I'd done. Like, I met great friends, you know. There was Jim Burney and Bernard Burney and all the Aspels of Kilcullen and all them lads. They were great lads, like, you know. Aspels and the Howards and so Pat Lynch and Paddy Aspel and Timmy Lynch, all those lads are all great, great characters, like, you know. And it's grand to have met them over the years and become friends of theirs and be boxing for them and that, you know. It's great, great memories, like, you know. I never forget the memories. Best the 60s in Kilcullen. 60s in Kilcullen were brilliant. That was the place to be. You had the old carnival and the marquees and everything. It was brilliant. Boxing years and the whole thing around Kilcullen and the people of Kilcullen. Great club, one of the best clubs in Ireland. And some remain, all these places.